Nonlinear convolutional cryptosystem. A major advantage of symmetric cryptography is the ability of composing primitives to produce stronger ciphers, although on their own the primitives will be weak. Hence, the vulnerable convolutional code block will be cascaded into different stages using the product ciphers obtained from the S-box and P-box to form a nonlinear convolutional cryptosystem. Key generation: the specifications of the private keys used in the implementation of the cascaded convolutional cryptosystem are as follows. States of each transducer or convolutional code block in the cascade given by the contents of the submatrices in the generator matrix. The transition functions. These are mappings used to compare the input bits and present state and switches to the appropriate next state. N-bit S-boxes. They are used to shuffle the output bits. N-bit P-boxes. They are used for the different permutations per level of decomposition. Key generation: the specifications of the private keys used in the implementation of the cascaded convolutional cryptosystem are as follows. States of each transducer or convolutional code block in the cascade given by the contents of the submatrices in the generator matrix. The transition functions. These are mappings used to compare the input bits and present state and switches to the appropriate next state. N-bit S-boxes. They are used to shuffle the output bits. N-bit P-boxes. They are used for the different permutations per level of decomposition. For illustrative purposes, N, 8, 8, 2, convolutional encoder will be considered to demonstrate the keys generation process. For an 8x8 matrix, there are at least 216 ways or keys in which the connections of a register to the modulo 2 adder could be made. A possible key which gives the contents of the 8x8 matrix are shown in. For the generator matrix is used to specify the following set of 8 vectors. X7, equals A17A37, X6, equals A17A16A36, X5, equals A15A35A36, X4, equals A14A34A35, X3, equals A13A33A34, X2, equals A12A32A33, X1, equals A11A31, X0, equals A10A30. It should be recalled that, for an N, K, L, convolutional encoder, each vector has LK dimensions and contains the connections of the encoder to the modulo 2 adder. The structure of the 8, 8, 2, convolutional encoder is shown in with A2, A3 representing the registers M11, M21 while A1 represents the input data. Structure of an 8, 8, 2, convolutional encoder. For an 8,8,2, convolutional code, there are 28 equals 256 mappings or keys. There are two sets of transition functions denoted as F1 for the two possible states. For example, a transition function that compares input data to state 1 and remains in state 1 is given as follows. N. 5. If the input data is any of the sequences, the present state of the transducer which is state 1 is retained. A transition function that compares input data to state 1 and switches to state 2 is given as follows. N. 6. If the input data is any of the sequences, the present state of the transducer which is state 1 is changed to state 2. At the destination, the transition functions are similar to those for the encoder at the source but change roles. The transition functions are very critical in the implementation of convolutional cryptosystems since it accounts for its dynamic nature, hence an increase in security level. For an 8,8,2 convolutional code, using 2-bit shuffling boxes, there are 16 S-boxes or keys. For higher n-bit shuffling boxes, the number of keys increases. For example, 8-bit shuffling boxes will give 28 keys. The 4 2-bit S-boxes used to illustrate the scheme are shown in Table 1. Given an 8-bit data sequence as, the lookup S-box, sub 1,1 is used to shuffle the first pair of bits, sub 1,2 is used to shuffle the second pair, sub 1,3 is used to shuffle the third pair, and sub 1,4 is used to shuffle the last pair. 2-bit shuffle lookup table. The interconnections between inputs and outputs are implemented using a permutation set lookup table. For an 8,8,2 code, the 8, 0, 8, Inputs and outputs could be permuted or interconnected in at least 77 = 823,543 ways. A permissible permutation is shown in Table 2. Input-output interconnect lookup table for encoder. After the specification of the keys, the vulnerable convolutional code block will be cascaded into different stages using the product ciphers obtained from the S-box and P-box. Using 2, 0, 2, stages, a nonlinear, 8, 8, 2, 2 cascaded is as shown in. Initial structure of the cascade before encoding. N, sub 1, 1, sub 1, 2, sub 1, 3 and sub 1, 4 are S-boxes used for pairwise bit shuffling and the input vector to the first transducer. X7, X6, X5, X4, X3, X2, X1, X0, is the output set from the subband encoding block while the output vector, Y7, Y6, Y5, Y4, Y3, Y2, Y1, Y0, is the ciphertext from the second transducer stage. It is worth noting that the security level could be greatly increased by increasing the number of stages to be cascaded.